Second place, Alan Bailey bringing it home in third, just having a smile.